Well, and I get very aggravated because I notice the folks who push CRT do not seem to take the time to teach about Frederick Douglass, who was a great black founding father. They have erased the work of early black people in this country, Frederick Douglass, Harriet Tubman. Many of these things were not taught about them and their full capacity.
Wait, what we need to do is we need to get rid of this CRT nonsense and start teaching more about what Harriet Tubman, Frederick Douglass, John Brown, the person who stole the Confederate ship, yeah. W.E.B. Du Bois, Marcus Garvey,
yeah.
Malcolm X,
yeah.
Martin Luther King,
yeah.
Farrakhan. I mean, you know, the list goes on.
The list goes on.
It's crazy.
It is a robbery of both black and white children to not teach that history, because black children yeah. should be knowing that there were great black leaders that they can identify with. And
yeah, it's like none of these kids know who Marcus Garvey is.
Yeah.
Insanity. Madam, every person you agreed with should be taught believes in critical race theory, because they believed that inequity was deeper than just an individual racist person. They believed it was systemic. All of them did, every single one of them. Once again, critical race theory, or CRT, is what? It is an academic legal framework that denotes that systematic or systemic racism is part of American society. From education and housing to employment and healthcare, critical race theory recognizes that racism is more than the result of individual bias and individual prejudice. It is embedded in laws, policies, institutions that uphold and reproduce racial inequalities. According to CRT, societal issues like black Americans' higher mortality rate, outsized exposure to police violence, the school to prison pipeline, denial of affordable housing, and the rates of the death of black women in childbirth are not unrelated anomaly. Very simple. Fran thought.
It's brilliant. I mean, yeah, she's never gonna get what CRT actually means, but the idea, bless her stupid heart, you know, oh, we should have black leader. They should understand the black leaders. Oh, lady, please. And it just reminds me of the Donald Trump phrase, I won with well educated, I won with poorly educated, I love the poorly educated. Classic line, and there
Classic.
You have it.
There it is. Welcome to Indisputable. I'm your host, Dr. Rashad Richey. We got a lot happening today. What do we do on this show? We tell the truth. You know why we tell the truth? Because the truth is simply indisputable.
Rashad, great to be here. Congratulations on the new show. And I got to let everybody know that Rashad and I go way back.
People still need health care, so I won't stop. People still need criminal justice systems reformed throughout this country, so I won't stop. And you won't stop either.